And this isn't just any old sex scandal. These are suggestive messages that the finance secretary was sending to a 16-year-old boy.